Hello everyone. In this video, today we will learn to import ledger and ledger details from Excel into Marg Books. For example, if you maintain a ledger and its detail in Excel and you want to import the maintained ledgers into Marg Books in Excel, so for that, first note that your data should be in an Excel file as you are seeing on the screen now. In Marg Books, a ledger template has been given to you and on the basis of that template, you will maintain your ledger data. And to download template, you will go to Master, then to Accounts Master, then go to Ledger. And click here on these three lines. So here, you will get an option, Download Template, click on it. Then mention the file name and save it. So the template will be downloaded. Open it and now you will maintain the ledger and ledger details in this template itself. And you will see that in the columns which have an asterisk, that means it is mandatory to fill the data in those columns. After that, let us now see how you will import ledgers in Marg Books. So for this also, you will go to Master, then to Accounts Master, then go to Ledger and click on these three lines, then click on Import List. Then we will select the Excel file in which the data of our ledger is maintained and we will open it. So, ledgers will be imported in the list. You can mention the ledger name in the search field and you can view by searching the ledgers. As you will see in our Excel sheet, there is a ledger Rahul Medicos. We will search it, so you will see this ledger is imported here in the ledger list. And if you edit this, you can see the details which were maintained here in the Excel are shown here. So friends, you have seen how easily you can import ledgers in Marg Books. Thanks for watching.